In order to ensure a successful circuit design, it is important to simulate the circuit before creation. Simulation helps us predict behavior and easily toggle circuit components. It is easy to start simulating linear circuits in Keysight ADS. Here I've created a simple active low-pass filter that I want to simulate. We will be making a log plot of the frequency versus gain. An AC simulation lets us see the response of our circuit over a number of frequencies. With this particular filter design, we expect the cutoff frequency to be 1 over 2 pi times R2 times C. Given the values that I've set in advance, this filter has an expected cutoff frequency of around 1 kHz. AC simulation settings can be added to the cell the same way we add any other component. First, we select the simulation AC palette and place the AC simulation controller. We can change the settings of the frequency sweep by double-clicking on the controller. Since we will eventually be plotting frequency in log, we set the sweep type to log. To get a good idea of the attenuation under and above the cutoff frequency, I'm going to set the start frequency to 10 Hz and the end frequency to 1 MHz. We now need an AC voltage source to test a circuit. Change the palette to Sources Frequency Domain and select the VAC component. Note that the frequency is set to the variable freq. This will be automatically overridden by the output of our AC simulation controller. The last thing we need to do before we run our simulation is create a label for our output and input. Hit the Insert Wire Pin Label icon and set the net name to Vout. Place Vout at the point on the wire that we want to measure. We repeat the procedure for VN. We are now ready to simulate our circuit. Either simulate from the menu bar or press F7. We want to plot frequency versus gain. First, we need to write an equation to compute gain. Click the equation icon and type your equation using the variables available to you on the right-hand side. The gain variable is now available to us to plot. Click the rectangular plot and place it anywhere on the page. Under the Datasets and Equations drop-down, switch to Equations. Select Gain and add it to the traces. To see the frequency in log scale, go to Plot Options and change the x-axis scale to log. As expected, we can see the attenuation around 1 kHz. Scattering parameters, also known as SParameters, are an important metric of the performance of a circuit. SParameters are most often used to characterize RF and microwave circuits, where power and energy is more easily quantified than current and voltage. We can easily perform SParameter simulations. Here we have another low-pass filter design. First, we'll switch over to the simulation SParam palette. The termination component represents the ports of the SParameter simulation. You can change the impedances, but by default, the terminations are set to 50 ohms as per the standard. We place the terms and set the ends of the terms to ground. Like we did with the AC simulation, we place an SParameter simulation controller and adjust the settings as desired. After simulating, a page to add plots will appear. In order to expedite the creation of plots, ADS comes with a number of templates. To insert a template, click Insert, Template, and then scroll down to SParams Quad DB Smith. Once inserted, this template generates Smith charts and plots of our SParameters that we can tune and optimize later. Here we see the low-pass filter from the previous example. We can generate the same plots as before using simulation instruments rather than using an S-parameter controller and term components. Simulation instruments give us the look and feel of real instruments and can be used to quickly obtain results. Just like we could with a real circuit, we can use a network analyzer to analyze this circuit. Go to the simulation instrument palette and select the two-port network analyzer. Just like a real network analyzer, we can also set the frequency range that we want to capture. We now connect the ports that we want to measure to the ports of the network analyzer. We simulate. And as before, we can insert the S-parameter template. Thank you for watching this Keysight ESOF EDA tutorial. You can find the link to a free trial of ADS in the video description below.